Okay guys, I just stopped to get some batteries out for the camera because the scenery around here is unreal. So as you can see, just thought I'd have a nose in this tunnel while I was doing it. Got a German camper van going past. Maybe you'll see yourselves one day on my vid. We're part of one of these laybys. Tomorrow I'm going to do a hike. I'm just going to munch on an apple. Yeah, some thunder rolling in. I don't know if you can hear it, if we can catch it. Right, guys, today we're going on a walk. Another one. My foot's still hurting, it's pissing me off now. It's taking too long. We've been parked up here in the middle of nowhere, but you always find a little shop. Slept here last night, so we've got a walk down there for 5 minutes. That begins the trail. I think it's called Danilov Bridge. I'll let you know later. I don't know if you can see, guys, but we've got a snake here. Apparently it's fat, but that means long.
Yeah. It's probably looking at you like, do not. Dad!
We found the start of the track. See how long this takes. It is now 10 past 12, Montenegro time. So this is the river that we've been following since we entered Montenegro. We went all the way through Podgorica. Got flies all over your head. Hello. Right guys, I'm not sure if we're going the right way, but on the map the path was kind of going past this bridge that I want to see. I think we're going to have to take this path down just to have a nose. We've got bugs attacking me, plants, everything. Oh yeah, God save. Yeah. So this is Danilov Bridge. There's Lily. Looks so inviting, that, doesn't it? Woo. Get off now. You're not walking over there. Get off. Get off. Get off. Get off now. I'll knock you off. Lily wants to walk along this bridge.
There's a big path thing.
There's not a path thing. There's rocks dead or water dead. That's your path.
I won't die.
Get over. Won't die. Here we are. Lily's trying to get through the water. I went over the logs over here, but Lily's a bit stuck now. She's going to get her shoes wet. I'm going to try and drink this water because I'm parched. Oh, what a slap. That's nice. I didn't know my toe was in the water. That's it. Wet chops here. Let's keep going on the trail. We've been going now for 1 hour and 15 minutes. But once you start these things, you've got to finish them, haven't you?
My belly button!
We've got two dogs chained up here. They don't look healthy. Not really sure what's going to happen yet.
Not go, dog.
Lily obviously doesn't want to go 5 steps away from the van, unless she's on her own at night, on a phone. Doesn't mind doing it all then.
3 hours to get back.
What else are you going to do? What else are you going to do? Just sit in the van doing nothing?
We're going to a different
country. No, you're going to sit there in the van doing nothing. Oh, we're going to the place you want to go, like a town where you want to then walk around the streets, yeah? But you don't want to walk in nature, do you?
No.
Why are we in someone's house? I know, yeah.
We've gone the right way.
Chicken.
Must have to go past the house or something.
Well, guys, we just followed the road down. It just led to someone's garden, like you see. And then there's a woman in there cooking and cleaning or whatever. Okay, that's killing me foot. And she just said, go down here. Which is a bit strange, but I have just seen a mark on the thing again, which is supposed to follow. It's just these red things with a white dot in the middle. You have to basically walk right through her house. Well, I don't think we've quite had an adventure like this before. It's like being in a fucking rainforest. Oh my god. That down there, guys, looks amazing. I don't think we're going to be able to get to it. There's loads of them red ladybird type things. Guys, but she was desperate for some water. Looks quite good down here. Oh, that's cool. Well, the shoes are off. See if she can get in and not get taken away downstream. Climb my way back over and up all this. So we've got 4.8 miles to walk back. So I'll see you along the way, or we'll see you at the van. So we just cut past through that woman's house again, and she was bringing the cows in and bulls, massive horns on them. We literally had to just like walk through them. Her son brought a kitten to show us and try to communicate how many there is. We're about 0.8 miles in to the 4.8 miles trek home. Drank quite a lot of water on this trip from the streams, direct from the stream. Maybe we'll all get a bacterial infection. Sweat. You all right there, Lil?
No!
You seen another monster?
Yeah.
Really?
Yes, no.
Christ. Yeah, we got 2.5 miles to go, I think.
These trees here, when the sun's shining, you go like that slow, go into the trees. Always reminds me of the beginning of Michael Jackson video, Earth Song. What have we done to the world? Fuck off, flies.
This has been
a trek. Yeah, my phone died. Oh. Guys, it's not even that bad of a hill. It's probably worse coming down it. Anyway, my phone died as soon as we Why stop looking at me? Yeah. As I was saying, my phone died as soon as we got to the waterfall, and I did the films, so I have no pictures. My dad stinks. Guys, we're about 10 seconds away from the van, and my dad is like... them?
I'm perfectly fine. I've jogged all this 9.2 miles.
We haven't.
Anyway, it starts to rain. It feels good.
And it smells nice.
You can actually smell the road burning. It's been that warm. Oh. I can see the van, I can see the van. Can you see the van? It's time to get my shoes off. Get some food in my face.